So you shrink me down, and then when I watch TV, it's like a big screen at like the Meadowlands or something, right?
Yeah!
That's right, man. Let's do it.
Wait, hold on now.
This don't work for me. This remote's hard to do now.
While I got you this small, could you do me a quick favor? See, man, all my bees are dying, and I need somebody to go in there and find out what happened.
Well, good luck with that.
Let me set you down next to this snake so you can think about it.
No, okay, stop, I'll do it. Hello? Bees?
Oh, my hips! Oh, bring me some royal jelly and water, please!
Hey, get back here. You stand up for yourself, you grow a pair of little bee balls.
She is the queen.
There's only one queen I listen to, and they are the champions, my friend. Not her. You gonna give her the business. The business!
Gotta run out for a pack of cigarettes?
Okay.
Cigarettes. We must all go out for smokes at the exact same time. 50 numbers.
Somebody needs a bath! You dirty, dirty bees!
Dude, your TV is enormous. You are our new queen.
Queen? I am the king. King Carl. And you will call me Sweet C.
Yeah!
Sweet C is the coolest. This dude rocks. Carl is my knees!
Kill this dork.
I offended you, Sweet C. I will pay with my life.
Good. I got rules in this house. And I got some ideas. You see that number 14 over there? We put him in the hospital. I can cover the spread. Get him in the face! I'm tired of seeing his ads for faster internet! Wake up. You remember me? Fifth grade? You remember what you said? You said Carl is cheating! Like the bully you are.
I don't remember you.
Yeah, you don't look familiar neither. Get him anyways!
I mean, I noticed the hive is on the ground and it's soaking wet. I mean, any ideas how it got that way?
Gather round, for your king has a plan.
Bring us the shrink gun. Bring us the shrink gun.
Where the hell you think you're going, my shrink gun?
I'm gonna give it to the bees over at Carl's house.
No, don't. Tell him you need to use it on his weenus. But since his weenus is so small already...
You said your weenus is small, I knew it!
We win. Bees take all.
Oh, sorry, Meatwad. You had a bee in your ear.
Oh, you know what kills him real quick?
Well, you're grounded.
Come on, damn it!
Hey, Carl.
I do things with my bees that I never did with my dad. Like inject all those who oppose us. Bless me, children.
Bees, unite on my brain. Give me a mighty bumble mullet.
Damn, man, you reek.
Now I don't want to shower the bee juice off. It's what gives me the power to control them, I think.
Wait, you're not a bee?
Attack him, bees.
Ah, come on, man.
Okay, follow me.
Oh, also attack this one.
Wait, what did I do? Oh, that hurts!
And when you're done with that, give me some honey.
Oh, no, you didn't!
Let's do it.
Wait, hold on now.
Oops, sorry. You say something?
I mean, I wanted to think about it for a second.
Yeah, but this is my hobby, man. You know, like drinking beer is for you or jerking off.
I don't get any fun out of that. Sometimes I don't even know I'm doing it. I look down, it's in my hand. It's like an addiction, you know? You take me inside and you make me bigger, or I will...
Or you'll do what?
I'll take a tiny dump on your tongue. I'll do something. Hello? Bees? Are you there, bees? Are you there?
Ooh, put some more of that wax under my ass!
What a bitch.
Yes.
Yeah.
Thank you.
She is difficult.
Now you listen to me, and I'm gonna tell you where to tell her where to go.
Very demanding.
Oh, you worker bees, get your asses in here! Roll me over!
Your beer tastes good.
Everyone fly inside the can. There's enough light beer for everyone.
Hell yeah!
We're done flitting around flowers and spitting out lip balm for hippies out of our butts. I don't know how you do it.
Carl is my knees!
Bee's knees?
I'm sorry, Jerry. I have to kill you.
Your joke was really bad.
It's not personal, Jerry.
Sorry.
You dropped number 14. They're done.
But we die.
But then, you know, I win $100. It all evens out, right? Get him anyways. Give him the full body bumble bath. Still trying to untangle it. A lot of politics going on in the hive. I'm still gaining their confidence here. You can bond over a case of tall boys.
I'm supposed to use this on your weenus, but since your weenus is so small already, then I'm not gonna use it on your weenus.
I mean, it's like a razor blade just cutting through the wax.
So what you're saying is you don't need my shrink gun after all, because my weenus is so small, right?
Yep. Here you go.
Carl.
Come into the hive. I mean, Dad and I talked about it, but there just wasn't enough time, you know? Cats in the cradle.
Give me a mighty bumble mullet! Because I cannot afford plugs, even on their financing plan.
He has genital warts. We do not have genitals.
I don't got genital warts. Oh.
Oh, I got a flare up.
Wait, what did I do? Oh, that hurts!
But it's nice to accomplish something with you today.
Forbidden! Forbidden!